Luke goes right into him saying, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily. Mark has Peter taking Jesus and began to rebuke him. When he turned about and looked on his disciples, he rebuked Peter, saying, get you behind me, Satan. Then, later, he says, whosoever will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross. Matthew also has a story with Peter. Peter took him, began to rebuke him, saying, be it far from you, Lord. He, Jesus, turned, said to Peter, get you behind me, Satan. Next verse, he said to his disciples, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross. So Matthew and Mark only, then Peter took him. Mark has, and he spoke that saying openly, and Peter took him. So Mark first, and he spoke that saying openly. Now, and Peter took him. Matthew, then Peter took him. Since I just said, and he spoke that saying openly, I'll go with then from Matthew. Then Peter took him, and Peter took him. So that's both. Peter took him and began to rebuke him. And began to rebuke him. Yep, that's both. Saying, be it far from you. Mark has, but when he had turned about and looked on his disciple, he rebuked Peter. So what Peter actually says is only in Matthew. So I'll go with just Matthew from here until the end of what Peter actually says. Saying, be it far from you, Lord, this shall not be to you. Matthew 16:23, but he turned and said to Peter. Mark, but when he had turned about and looked on his disciples, he rebuked Peter, saying. So, more than just turned, he turned about and looked on his disciples. So that's all extra from Mark. But the first part, but he turned. Mark is but when he had turned. So I'll just add these extra words from Mark. But is both Mark only. When he both had is Mark. Turned is both. Matthew and said to Peter. But Mark about and looked on his disciples, he rebuked. So I'll say that and is both. And said and looked on his disciples, he rebuked Peter, saying. I'll have saying instead of said. So all the rest is just Mark, turned about. So Mark about, and is both, Mark only, looked on his disciples, he rebuked Peter. No, he turned and said to Peter. So I'll have Peter be both. Peter, Mark also has saying. Now, what Jesus actually says in Mark, get you behind me, Satan. Luke, it's still not here. Matthew has, get you behind me, Satan. That's the same. Get you behind me, Satan. You are an offense to me, for you savor not the things that be of God. so Matthew has an extra line. You are an offense to me. For you savor not the things that be of God. For you savor not the things that be of God. That's both. Savor not the things that be of God. Matthew continues, but those that be of men. Mark, but the things that be of men. Well, since he already said the things, I won't repeat it. I'll choose those instead of the things. That'll be for Matthew. Those that the rest is the same. That be of men.